all of a sudden we have an abandoned boat back there and apparently one over here. It was so bad that I couldn't stay, and I have a couple of dogs over there, and I brought them in because I thought it can't be healthy.
Neighbors in a North Fort Myers community woke up to the strong smell of diesel today.
Firefighters say a boat in a canal behind their homes leaked hundreds of gallons of fuel into the water. NBC2's Joe Petrello is there live.
Well, you just take a look around this neighborhood and you see how big boats are a part of this community. Just look down that way and you see pretty much everybody here owns one. And normally it's a positive thing, but today it was a boat that caused a big problem in the water over here.
Look around Joni Glantz's backyard. Trees and flowers that look gorgeous, but smell even better.
Usually I smell the jasmine, or I'll smell the greenery, or I'll smell cut grass. And this morning I smelled a really heavy diesel fuel.
Firefighters blame this 35-foot boat. They tell us hundreds of gallons of diesel fuel leaked into the canal this morning.
There's no hazard as far as like flammability or explosion because it's a combustible fuel and there's not enough of it.
Our Sky 2 drone captured video of the boat nearly tipped over and sinking. Firefighters had contained the spill by the afternoon, but neighbors we spoke with fear a possible devastating aftermath.
We have wildlife in here. We have ducks and little ducklings, and we have turtles, and we have dolphin, and we have manatee. And it's a shame that they have to come into this.
It's kind of frustrating. You would think people would take care of their stuff that's in the back of their yard, and especially near our waters. I mean, we're having a hard enough time keeping them clean as it is.
The Coast Guard showed up to assist firefighters with getting the boat afloat again. They tell us the damage to the canal will so far cost at least several thousand dollars.
We want to make our places beautiful and enjoy the properties we have. And the water is part of that enjoyment, and then you see that.
We've confirmed the boat doesn't belong to the homeowner, and the Coast Guard is still working out who exactly is responsible for the boat that was leaking all of that diesel fuel here today. I'm reporting live in North Fort Myers, Joe Petrello, NBC2.